Hi everyone. Have you thought about protecting the finished artworks? Yes, I am talking about varnishing here. In this video, I am going to show a couple of ways of varnishing the acrylic paintings. One such thing is the acrylic gloss varnish. I always prefer a glossy finish, but it's up to you. You can go for matte or glossy. Let me stop here to say you can either continue this step of simply rotating the canvas in all directions so that the varnish covers the entire surface by itself simply by rotating it and not touching it at all. Although this method will consume pretty large quantity of varnish, so if you don't want to use too much of it, then here is another option. Provided you are really good at handling delicate works and you are patient enough, then go ahead and continue this process as shown in the video. Using a large palette knife, spread the varnish uniformly across the canvas by giving very, very light pressure. Please be gentle on this. And never use brushes for spreading this particular varnish. It will end up ruining the artwork overall. Believe me, I have ruined one of my paintings in the past by using brushes for this process. That's why I'm insisting you do not do it. And if you don't have a palette knife, again, don't worry about it. Simply follow the previous process of rotating the canvas to spread the varnish by itself. Now that it's done, we'll let it dry for a few hours. This particular varnish is non-toxic and can stay indoor. You always have to check the instructions on the label before using it and follow it accordingly. In the meantime, let's do some spray varnish for other paintings, and that has to be done outdoor. So let's go outside. This one causes irritation to the eyes and nose if held very closely. So again, follow the instructions on the label for the one that you are using to be safe. You can use a mask and gloves for extra protection while using this, and make sure you don't miss any spot while spraying it. Once you are done spraying it, leave it outdoor for drying, but not under direct sunlight. Let's take a look at the other painting. It looks like 50% dried by now. It purely depends on the air circulation that we have, so this might take a couple more hours. Just keep checking until it's completely dry. Here we go, dry and glossy. Now, this is what I was talking about. These knife lines are a little bit visible, but this is because I had to adjust my camera angle here and there. But otherwise, trust me, it would have been really nice. Here is another example where I followed the previous process without using any tools and by simply rotating the canvas to spread the varnish, and see how well this has turned out. You see the uniform smoothness here, but it did consume a lot of varnish compared to the other method, but never mind. End of the day, we should protect our artwork and let it shine forever, and it's totally worth it. These are dried as well. It may not be as shiny as the other one, but still it protects the painting, and that's what we want. Here I've just shown how it acts against moisture. Let's just have some fun. I hope that was helpful, and do share your thoughts with me in the comments section. for which you have to subscribe first. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye.